Hey everybody, KJ here, and today I'm going to go ahead and talk about the Skippy at Zolder. So it is week 7, it is a new track for us, we don't know Zolder, but we went ahead and got in there and just put in a little bit of work on Monday, didn't really have the practice on Sunday, didn't have the time unfortunately, but this is certainly the race of the week in terms of the Skippy. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at this one. I qualified third, and it was just phenomenal racing, just incredible racing with everybody at the front of the field, and man, let's just go ahead and jump in and take a look. So we're going to go do Skippy at Zolder, see what we can do. Qualified third.
Green flag. Have a good day.
Let's go.
Right side. Still there.
Thanks, Nathan.
Good job. On your right. Still there. Still there. Clear. One on the right side. Clear.
Here we go, guys. I'm going. Let's see what we can do. It's a good first lap right now. What's going on, Incendiary? We are trying to make up for yesterday. And we are pushing. I won't do that.
Hey, stay on it.
He's talking about voice attack. He got better through that chicane also. We keep making it up through here though. Next chance I get, I'm gonna pass. Should have passed in the beginning. I wanted to go ahead and give him a little bit of room. We're a little hard on the brakes there. It's gonna hurt our drive a bit. It's all right though.
Move it. Seven two.
All right. Noted. What's going on, RJ? Yep, almost 1 month away. Right. Ooh, side. He went for it.
Clear him. Right side. Still there. Still there.
Can't see him.
Still there. Clear. Five.
He's gonna get the drive. See if I can't match him up the inside. This is fun. Nice. Clear. I think I need to start taking second in that turn. That could have been better. RW1988, thanks so much for the follow. Really appreciate that. Come on. Don't let him get away. See if we can't make up time in this little S or chicane or whatever it is. Didn't make up the time up where we usually do on him. Let's keep going. Gotta go ahead and make a move here soon, though. I think we're going for second. Not sure if that's the thing to do or not. Gotta keep that draft. Gotta keep that draft. 62. He's gonna end up getting the toe or the draft from the other guy in front of him. Thank you. Trying to push too hard. Couple laps left. Let's see what we can do.
1:48.23.87.
Thanks, Key. Starting to slide so much now. Keeping it going. See if we can't chase him down. Close that distance. Definitely sliding more. Slowly reeling him in. Slowly. See if we can't make something happen here. This is all we got to do it with. See what we can do.
White flag at a time. 1:47.183.
Trying, Par. Trying. Thank you. Yeah, we earned that second place. All right. Whew. There you have it. I don't know where Simon got that time at. He just dug and just left me. I couldn't do anything about that. I tried as much as I could. Nathan suspects that he was maybe eating a bowl of cereal in the beginning because he turned it on later on after we diced it up for a little bit. But phenomenal racing. I was really, really excited with that race. Coming up, we're going to probably look into the Mazda. We're certainly getting into the C-Spec soon. So we're trying to bring a little bit, you know, other series, just kind of round everything out, bring some newness to the stream, obviously. But other than that, we have the giveaway coming up. You need to be following. Go check out the description below. Check out all the information if you want a free car in iRacing, or if you don't have iRacing but you really want to check it out, we'll hook you up with 3 months. We'll get you a cool car pack and we'll go ahead and flip the bill for everything. So make sure you check the description below. It's got all the cool stuff that you want to know. And obviously, we'll be live tomorrow at 7 p.m.